This is the last event in the three-day-long China helicopter tournament. Now, what pilots have to do is to take the top off a bottle using an opener which is tied to the skid. That's the bar across the bottom of the helicopter. This attempt appeared very successful, although after careful inspection, the pilot wasn't awarded any points because the top of the bottle was damaged.